Guys, what's up? Another YouTube edition. I'm here at KC Water Sports. This is the 2017 Avalon LS Cruise Rear Bench. This one particular has the charcoal metallic walls. It's 22 feet long, 8 feet wide. That's what. All right, so you can see here we're back in the Avalon LS 2280 Cruise Rear Bench. We do have seat covers on this model. A lot of people ask about the seat covers and why we carry them in most of our models. Many reasons they're popular. One being that you can put them on, you can take them off by yourself really easily. A lot of people like to save time when they're getting out on the water and when they're trying to get back up to the house after a long day out in the sun. So that's the key point number one why we carry these seat covers. Another reason we do so, it's always not going to be a big crowd out in the boat. Sometimes it's just you and your wife, or you and your granddaughter. Whatever it may be, you can just take the seat off the captain's chair and maybe this back bench back here and you guys are good to go. Leave the rest covered. If you get some rain that day or some sun that you don't want to expose to the vinyl, you're going to be okay. Those full mooring covers, canopy covers, those are fine. But they do just take a little bit more time to put up and take down. And me personally, on a hot 90 degree day, I don't want to be putting that on at the end of the day. So we'll walk through this boat a little bit more. Down here we have our standard vinyl floor. That's the top A vinyl floor. That's that color there that is pretty popular with a lot of our Avalon models. This is called the buckskin vinyl. It's very nice. The vinyl that Avalon uses is an upgrade. I'll mention that in a lot of our videos, as well as the foam. They do all their furniture in-house. So that means they start with a giant block of foam and they build down to your specifications or the dealer's specifications on what they're wanting. This is called the cruise rear bench. You've been on a lot of pontoons before. They got these two standard benches up front that you see all the time. And then kind of a J or an L-shaped lounge here in the back. We do have a table here. It's not mounted currently. We like to leave it out just for weather purposes. So you'll have a table here. A lot of storage in Avalon boats. Tons of storage. Everything very nice. And if we see here, we got that storage. And we lift up the seat here. All aluminum framing down there. Go look at our competitors. Plastic molding in most cases. So, bimini top, that's standard. Up here on the dash, in this particular model, it's not over the top. This one in particular is just what everybody needs. You're gonna have your chrome light package, you're gonna have your dock lights, your navigation lights, there will be a windshield, a Millennia outdoor receiver, but not too much, just enough so we can keep that price range nice and low for you guys. We'll wrap this back up. This is a 22 footer, two tube system, no tri-hull. So we would probably put a 90 horsepower Mercury on this. Of course you could go lower and potentially go a little bit higher with the motor size. Out here on the back, I'll show you one last thing. We do have a bench. Instead of your regular storage you have back here, it is a 2 to 3 person bench here in the aft of the boat. Great for anchoring out, beaching out, get a lot of people back there with the cooler, do some fishing, watch the kids while they swim, put your skis on, put your wakeboard on, whatever. This rear bench is awesome. And not to mention it already has the outdoor ski tow bar on the back, so that's very nice. Pull some skiers, pull some tubers on this particular model. So that's it. We just did a quick little walkthrough through our 2017 Avalon LS 2280 Cruise Rear Bench. You can find that as well as all of our other models on kcwboats.com. Thank you for watching. My name's Lucas. Give us a call. Send me an email if you have any more questions.